You get it right. Happy room. Scary room. Ah. You've been snooping around my workshop again. For the last time, you are not allowed in that room. Even if the door happens to be open, I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time, you have to look for a new job. That's a little mean. Oh, what? Did I disturb you? Mouse trap. Okay. 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 Just in this living room? Was I not just in here? It's just in here.
Oh, boy.
This, see. This makes perfect sense. It's not making sense at all. I'm gonna regret opening these someday. It's like for every door you open, you're scared. Please don't cry. Please don't cry.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Back in my house. Scale! Scale, it's you! Oh, I missed you! Oh, Mr. Scale! Mr. Scale! You have no idea how much I do not like these noises. What? What? What is happening? So what am I supposed to do? Oh, what's
this? First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Okay. That's a really, really... It's a really cool story. I hate this place. I hate this place so much. So no. Deep breathe, remember. You're professional. It's just the first strokes. Then you're over the hump. What's hard about it? Hate, even now, lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Dust mites. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh. What? What? First, I looked for a canvas, not just like any other canvas. I had to find a knife, not one of those bread ones that needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady. Oh. Okay, this is like my, shapeless dreams. This is like, my, like, little trophy room. I don't really... Pass catches up. What? It's a really nice face. dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you are upset, and I have nothing but sympathy for you and your wife and yourself, I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this manner. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with the risk of failure. Having stated that, I assure you that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Professionally speaking, I believe we have done our best job as possible considering the extent of tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your opinion, and I can certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to think writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will elevate the situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand that you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from any further correspondence. Let me make it absolutely clear that I will not tolerate any further threats aimed at my staff, my family, or myself. If you wish to seek psychological help, I can have my assistant provide contact information of several specialists who have been more than competent to help you get through these hard times. With regards and best wishes for you and your wife, William H. Green, MD. That's really nice of him.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Weird. Weird. Okay. Good. I want to go in there anyway. Shut up, baby! There's blood in there. Probably. Oh, God. Okay. Alright. Yeah, you would, wouldn't you? Alright, I've been here before then. Make up your mind. Creepy living room. creepy things happen. Actually, he looks pretty normal. Just go in here. Admire the sofa. Spin the happy globe. Happy globe. Where's the stuff? Oh. No. Happy globe says I'm gonna go to... Wait. Alright. Thank you. I'm not going there anymore. That's a trap. That's a scary trap. Bananas are going bad, I'm just saying. Don't mind me, I'm just exploring. I'm just walking in here. I just want to look in your shelves. I'm a shelf inspector. Okay, interesting. That looks weird. Passing inspection, just, yep, what? That's so weird. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, what? This actually looks pretty happy compared to everything else. You know what? This is a happy dog. This is a happy dog greeting its master. Oh! Wow! I'm sorry, dog. You were not happy after all. Good boy. Well, that's a little messed up. It's a little messed up to say about not your dog. Okay, fellas. Whoa. All right, Try to make sure nothing's gonna jump out at me. Okay. Oh, this one looks really dirty. Oh, thanks for being locked. Thank you. I didn't want to go in there. I don't want to go through here. But that's the only way. Oh boy! Oh! Wait. I'm sorry I looked at you. I'm sorry. What? Is that a wheelchair? Okay. Traitor mice. Thank you.
Connection lost.
Would it be a freaking mean door? There's nowhere else to go. Oh, thanks,
connected.
Yeah, I really...
Sent me a very mean Steam message.
What? Hey, little sir.
What the fuck just happened?
Very mean Steam message.
Disconnected.
April, I found his little correspondence of empty bottles this morning. His little collection. I reacted badly. I know it's hard for him too, but god damn it, he should know better. With a small child in the house, that's just irresponsible. Okay. Did I not? No. Candle. Snatches for the time being. Can I afford a new one?
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
Okay. What? Am I supposed to play it? Uh. Can I drop this? Okay. Okay. I dropped it. I don't want to be here. Okay. Let's try this again. I fixed it. Okay, all right. Okay. Apparently everything's bleeding. That's cool. That is awesome.
Jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming.
Okay.
A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
All right. To Happy Land now? You stop that. Wasn't this supposed to be the happy one? Am I not supposed to leave? Blood, please. There it goes. There it goes. Let's leave, please. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Whew. What's this? I can't see you like this. You're not well. You were sweating and shaking all night, and now you are. Locked in your workshop as usual. This whole tortured artist nonsense has gotta stop. I agree. Oh boy.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
I knew I was an alcoholic. I freaking knew it. Even now, lost alone, you deserve it. A grave? Is that a grave? Yeah. For you, finish it. Alright. So, touch the no painting again. Alright. How much nope are you gonna give me? That's actually pretty cool. No inspirational message this time? You're being very naughty. You stop this. Seeds, sea dirt, move, rotten soil, nothing else grows. That's nice. Oh! Okay. Window. Don't do that. Better over there. Alright. Yep. You look good there. Just stay there. I'm gonna go in this dark room. Creator's block? What? Hello? Hello? Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, and I'm not going back there. Hello? I have to. Oh, wait. What? Holy shit. What? All right. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Nice, happy room. This isn't the happy room. Yep. Okay. Oh, what's this? Fools, ingrate, blind fools, ignorance, simple. Oh boy, it seems like a good room.
Ugly. Ugly. You ordered a true portrait, so that's what I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense into your stupid face.
That's really... Right. Okay. You would. I definitely would. Do I go to the books? Don't scare me, don't scare me, don't scare me. Okay, just books. All right. This is a nice room. Nope. Okay. What? Okay. All right. Why can't I turn around? I can't turn around properly. What? I can't. Please let me peer around the corner. Am I do this backwards? Apparently. I can't move super well. Oh. I can't. Effectively look behind me, so. Wait, didn't I just go down this hallway? Oh! Seriously, something wrong with my man. Please, man. I don't like looking, not seeing where I'm going. Please, man. This is so weird. I can't look where I'm walking. Not very well, anyway. Understand. I can't be going around in circles. What? like this. Oh. Come on, please. Going backwards, maybe? Oh, it's a letter. Cupboard, let me look at the letter. Cupboard, please. Dear sir, if I am to be honest, I can't say your letter was unexpected. Numerous colleagues have informed me that you have previously sought their advice in this matter, and while it is perfectly understandable for a patient to demand a second opinion, I would think 16 concurring appointments would be enough. 16? Still, out of respect for you and your wife, I have examined the case thoroughly, and I have concurred with my colleagues. Involuntary muscle spasms are not uncommon with patients who have suffered burns as severe as your wife did. What you refer to as freakish grin, or unnerving yelp, though many would find such expressions hurtful. It could indeed be manifestations of nerve damage. The other symptoms you mentioned do not seem to be psychological, but rather purely... Oh, physiological. Seem to be purely psychological. Traumatic events can lead to severe stress, and that is nothing to be ashamed of. As to your wife, that we demand to fix her, okay. It's a long, arduous process that will require all your strength and support. Please feel free to contact me or my colleagues should you wish to discuss long-term rehabilitation. Student Dr. Richards. Please phone. There's no phone anymore. Phone. Please stop. Understand. Okay, so he's going backwards. So maybe I go forward again? Because before I could hear people words and not gibberish. So I think that's what I need to do. There's no phone this time. It's just saying, hello, yes, speaking. Going backwards. It broke!
Yes, speak.
Whoa. least the phone stopped. This would be scary if I could actually... see what I'm doing. Oh, this is weird. I can't turn around. What the what? What the what, sugar butt? What's going on? Issue with something? This does not look happy. This is really weird. Maybe... my mouse works. Okay, we're just gonna... be quiet. Constantly flying, eating other rats. I don't know what's going on with my man here. Mr. Man! Okay, it definitely loses its impact. I don't think I can play this right now. I'm sorry, weeping woman. Backwards man. Backward man is coming for you. I don't like these sounds. Backwards man does not approve. Backwards man is not afraid right now. He's pretty okay. Backwards man. Oh, something's backwards man. Okay, I'm gonna try something. Back to the menu. Nope. I do need to make this brighter. It's like super diggity dark. I don't know, it'll be easier to see. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. See, I have like... I move around all, like, normally now. That's weird, though. Okay. Oh, neato. Oh. Hey. I can do it. Oh my god. Alright. There is a ghost in here. It's also free alcohol. I want it! I want it! No! Alright. I don't want. Why is there lions on the ground? I like elevators. Last time, you scared the crap out of me. Elevator, please. Okay. Okay. It's not creepy. In any case, I should learn advise you to refrain from any impudent actions. Imprudent. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We still have a chance of winning this, believe it or not. I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal to the court order. This social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage, portray you as a victim of the system. A husband in mourning, a momentary lapse of reason, an overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you've been through lately, I'd say we have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts, no more rambling, better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You can still get your daughter? I have a daughter. Oh. Abandon hope while you can. Pretty sure I have an infant daughter. In a creepy baby filled room. Creepy little baby dolls. Just think of your daughter. Would she be proud of you? I would not be proud of me. Stop that. You stop that. All right. The clock, the drains, fur in the water, no baths for me. Okay. Do I take showers? I mean, baths are pretty awesome. But I mean, I understand. What do you want me to find? Oh. didn't do anything. Why was this locked? Okay. You can keep that to yourself. Oh boy. All right, we got 3 doors. Okay. Okay, what? This was romantic. All right. So, drugs it is. Thank you for the drugs. Not thank you for this. Not. No. Down here before. I'm pretty sure. Alright, that's not nice. Dangling dread. It's a patient, thirsty, furry leeches, afraid to look up. Oh! Scary is gonna happen. Oh, no. Okay. Ooh. Oof. Okay. Can I leave now?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Mm. That was a really, really cool story. Wait! This man's been using ground-up bones as an undercoat for his paintings? I'm not sure what an undercoat is, but I think it's like what you put on the canvas? No wonder why this place is fucking haunted. That was sick, sick man. A sick, rat-obsessed man. Even now, lost, alone, hopeless, you will always be grotesque, more misunderstanding. Finish it. Anything else in here? I don't think these change. What if you fail? Well, what if I fail? This is a bad place to be. No. We're not looking at that. Okay. Brick. Yes. Brick. Yep. Brick. Yep. It's brick. Mm-hmm. No. No. Oh! Alright. Oh! What?
No. That's not right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect.
Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
5 years old, huh? Inspector, marriage guide, expect the unexpected, the everyday magic of parenthood, The book by Molly Pierce is a must-read for parents who are expecting their first child and want to create a happy, healthy environment for the baby. Order now and receive free set of provisional tapes. Okay. Oh, that's cute. Alright. No, oh, what? Okay. Oh! Shit. Alright. I'm sorry. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Okay. I need to look more. I don't want to go in there anyway, so that's just fine. No. Are you furniture on the walls? Oh wait, it all turned into a draw. Oh.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Scissors. That's pretty cool. Hannah moved most of the dolls out of her room. It's just getting ridiculous. You can't just throw gifts at her whenever you feel like it or whatever you feel guilty for. She needs a father, not a useless distraction. Crying lady. What's this? Okay. I'm here, don't cry. We'll come back to you. We will come back. Sweetheart, please. Please don't be so creepy. sorry. I am sorry.
Oh my god.
Okay. Okay. What? Stop. Just stop. Okay. Things behind our backs. I think I need to go change my pants. All right. Well, so I didn't get to see what was in the other room, but I don't really want to know. Now, fuck you, doll. But hello, crayons. It's like Matilda lives here. A very scary Matilda. I was just in this room. Doll's dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy. There's nowhere to go. We just turn on some lamps and summon the evil demon ghosts. And oh look. Fucked up dolls. And why is there a doll in the middle? What? Wheelchair doll. Done? Are we not by being done frightening? Oh my god. And where's my door gone? There's no door? Doll. Oh my god, this thing's trying to crawl at me. This little fucking gross doll face. Yeah, that's what you get! That's what you freaking get, doll! maze. It's a haunted doll maze. That's actually really funny. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. This looks the most sinister. So, this is the way we have to, this is definitely the way we have to go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Be positive. Be freaking positive. Hello. Hello. Hello, doll. I have come. I'm a medical professional. I can't move. No, doll. Please, doll. Fuck you, doll! Ah! Okay. That wasn't so bad. That was so bad. Yep. 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 I don't like dolls. Okay. Oh boy. So I just had like a nightmare about dolls? Is that what happened? A little poster. It's Doll D? There's noise in here. There's something I need. That's not creepy. Hello? Doll inspector here. There's something I need. I don't know where it is. Secrets? I don't know. It's just a creepy whisper doll room. Because why not? Why not have a room with a bunch of dolls and creepy whispering?
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you he really lusted for.
Oh, okay. All right. That was a very bad noise. Yep. Come in. Okay. I'm glad. Alright, just go. Yep. No. Alright. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Why is that locked? Don't do this. I have from this is opening up doors. Oh. This is a non-creepy version of my daughter's room. This is beautiful. Okay. Well, see you later. What do you mean I can't? Did I miss something in here? Oh. Oh god. What am I gonna see? Okay, the door's closed. There's a fricked up mouse coming. Oh god. Oh god. Don't look. Okay. What? What is going on here? No, doll. Can I get off this ride, please? I would very much like to get off this ride. Just banging his head on the side of the crib like, oh. Okay. Mommy's in a wheelchair, daddy's going crazy, daughter's, whoa. Daughter killed somebody? Shush, little baby, and then Stark. Stars fade above the night. Oh god. Mama used to come tuck you in. Now she's nowhere to be seen. Okay. No. And we're happy again. But we're not happy, are we? Oh, look, a picture. Furry fakers mocking me, lying still between the toys. No toys allowed.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different.
Okay.
At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Okay. So he's using human hair as a brush. He flayed some skin from the bone. Oof! What the fuck? Okay. And, yeah. Yep. There's that. He's doing things. He's making decisions, and welcome back to my room. Just full of dolls. And toys, and what's this? I don't know what this is. Oh, hello. Oh, and there's all my fun little pictures. Alright, I bet this guy went crazy and killed his daughter. And he like ground up her bones and stuff. See, this room used to be full of happiness, it used to be full of alcohol, and now it's just full of fucked up things. I don't. I'm sorry, this is just... Oh my god. Alright. I don't think... Yep, this is not cool. But hey, look! I got another thing to my murder collection! That's cool. You know what? I'm done. I am done right now. Gone. That's right. That is right.